Hi, why don't we eat sushi tonight?
Great! Anyway, do you know what sushi is?
Sushi means raw fish, right?
Well, this is actually not true. It is a common misconception that sushi equals raw fish.
Oh, I didn't know that. Then, what is sushi?
Sushi refers to the way that rice is prepared. The rice is vinegar so that it makes such a perfect match with raw fish. So, not all sushi is raw fish and not all raw fish is sushi.
I've heard that there are some kinds of sushi.
Yes, that's right. Nigiri sushi and maki sushi are famous.
Oh, I know them. Nigiri sushi is that the vinegar rice on the bottom and the neta fish on the top.
Yeah.
Maki sushi is like a roll which is surrounded by a sheet of nori, dried seaweed, with various neta like cream cheese or avocado in the middle.
Cream cheese? Avocado? I've never seen such a maki sushi. The neta of maki sushi are cucumber and egg.
Wow! There seems to be a lot of differences between Japan and overseas. I think I have learned a lot about sushi. So, let's go eat true sushi.
Yeah, let's go.